No, we produce mainly sawn timber.
Right.
And these frames, window frames, panels, and small thicker thickness planks like this for this industrial purpose, for blockboard purpose, for box making. It's my family business from past 65 years. Mainly we are focused on the quality and the customer satisfaction. And quality, mainly we try to produce the plywood or timber, whichever is to thickness should be proper. That is the main thing. So quality should be good. Typical clients and customers are mainly in plywood, mainly are dealers. We are selling through the dealers. But actual customers are the interiors, the homemakers, the builders, some industrial part also. In timber, mainly we are focusing on industrial and this same homemakers, builders, etc. like this. Lot of species are there, like Malaysia sal, kapur, rajak, and this gurjan timber, pine is mostly we are using, and now we are importing from PNG, Papua New Guinea, Solomon Island.
Okay.
So lot of timber is there, lot of species are there. Yeah. Told everybody to buy this Wood-Mizer machine because the excellent performance. The performance is very good, and the productivity what we get from other machine, it is better because the blade thickness is very good. Blade thickness is around 1.5 or 1.6 like this. So in every cut we get 1 mm tolerance. So that is our big achievement in this machine. So we can realize this cost of the machine within 1-2 years. So it is better to buy this machine. Because it's a trusted brand, it's a good brand, its quality is good, and we get good realization from this machine. That's why I choose this machine.